All right, it's been a while since I saw my restaurant, so let's go inside. And oh my god, there's so much people. Oh, and I saved up over $69,000. I see you're a star. Wow, are you a star creator digger? Who is you? It's a secret. He's like, wow, why do you have a star creator? You're like irrelevant. I don't even know who you are. I saw a lot of people like get really far. This dude has three levels. No one can have a better restaurant than me. Let's go. Boom. Third floor, no problemo. Boom. Fourth floor, no. Okay, yeah, that's a problem. We don't have that money. I'm slowly gonna turn this to a five-star restaurant, but before we do that, I would have put like 1,000 people in this. I don't know if it's possible, but I'm gonna buy a bunch of chairs. Wait, give me a minute. All right, so let's go. Let's get these babies. These babies are secure. I think I have enough furniture. Oh, dude, this is so big. I've leveled up to level 6. I'm almost level 7. We got a lot of people here. Now, this is a really small kitchen for how much people we have. I'm gonna have to spice it up a little. Oh my god, dude, this is gonna be so bad. Rich man! Yeah, I know. You want some money, don't you? Well, I'm not here for no gold digger. Oh, level 7. Boom. Did you use Robux?
No, I never use Robux.
I always do everything the hard way. Anyways, be right back. I'm gonna start building this place up. Are you recording? If you please let my friend be in your vid, she's a big fan. Oh, of course. Now she's a big fan. Literally 2 seconds ago, she told me she doesn't even know who I am. She Googled my name. All right, gotta get more chairs. Come on. It is completely done. Now, all I gotta do is fill this place up so I can get a thumbnail. Oh my god, dude, like, this is ridiculous. I know everyone's gonna be like, oh, why did you do this? I need money, okay? If we wanna make a luxurious restaurant, this floor is gonna be for all the noobs. If you're broke, you're gonna be on this floor. But if you're rich, oh, you're gonna be over here. Because this place, it's gonna be very special. Alright, very speciale. Why does she keep following me? Stop reminding me that I'm short. Now, this floor is not gonna have a lot of seats. I'm gonna redo this. Okay, but before we do that, I wanna really do a nice thumbnail with all the people in. So let's go. Come on, keep on moving, guys. Come on, chop, chop, chop. There's so many seats that we gotta fill up, dude. Oh my god, they're all going for the second. Look at them. Look at them. They're all going for the second floor. By the way, my cooks are probably in a mess. I don't know if they can handle this. There's so much work. Look how much food they gotta do. If you don't use the Robux, then why do you have...
Wait, what?
When you just started?
I'm just that good. Okay, you know one thing, I'm gonna skill equals skill, right? This is a really important equation.
Oh my god, the people just keep coming. I don't understand. Can you just stop? How many more?
Okay, are they filled up? That's what I want to know. Okay, let's go.
Oh my god.
No. All right, yep, this is a good thumbnail, man. Wow, there's so much people here. All right, anyways, we've got to make them all happy.
I'm going to accept their orders. I don't think that's a good idea. Okay, this is ridiculous. I don't think they're ever going to get to eat. I don't think we have, like, enough here.
Okay, yeah, this is a good thumbnail. All right, I'm pretty much happy.
Best restaurant ever. All right, so since we finished the thumbnail, one thing I'm going to do, I'm going to have to delete all of this. So let's begin. I'm sorry, boy. I'm sorry, okay? All of you have to get out. This restaurant's not for you anymore. You're broke, you're poor. Yeah, this place, okay, guys, be right back. I'm going to redo the whole place. Okay, wait. We got 46,000. Is there anything good and not expensive?
The stove from the future.
76,000. Oh, all right, we're gonna buy one. Come on, it's on sale. It's on sale. Don't hate.
All right, so I've been working on this place a little bit. I think we've done it. We got... I mean, this doesn't look that bad. Look, this is the entrance. You know, when you wait here in line.
And you can look at this beautiful food. You know, you can get hungry. You can think about your life. And you got some flowers here as well. And then this is the first place where you can sit.
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna give them a little bit more happiness. Here you go. There's a tree.
Enjoy your tree.
Now, I don't know what to put on this place. Honestly, I think this is pretty much done. I can't delete this chair for some reason. Look, what I tried...
Doesn't work.
Oh my god, we can buy Peter. Welcome, Peter, and this guy. I feel like we should get more stuff here. The kitchen doesn't look that good, but we're gonna work on it. I guess that now we just need more waiters because, you know, this is a mess. This place is a complete mess. I feel like I should delete it. I should just remove this from existence. And you know what I'm gonna do? I'm actually gonna, like, make this a little less extreme. We already have the thumbnail, so I'm gonna, like, kick these people out. I'm sorry. So this place is, like, it can breathe a little bit more. Okay, so, yeah. Now it looks a little better. Okay, now it looks like there's actually some space.
Wait, why am I holding a dish? Can I get rid of the dish piece?
I wonder what it looks like. Oh my god, you can see all those people there. That is horrible. All right, so this... The top part. Oh, that's gonna be the luxury part, all right? That's exactly what we're gonna start building because that is...
Let's begin.
I'm gonna buy the money tree because it's gonna look really good.
Oh, okay, I'm done.
This was horrible. This was so hard, but we got a marble floor. This is such an overkill. But this is a marble floor.
Oh, I leveled up. Amazing.
All right, guys, let me give you a little tour. I've done a lot of work. So this is how you enter the restaurant. You know, you think it's pretty boring, but then wow. Muffin, burger, whatever this is. You have to wait, of course, because there's a guy that's gonna sit over here and he's gonna scream at you if you don't have a reservation. You know where you have to go. You go through this beautiful red carpet. You see the statue. You admire it. And then you go to the pleb zone, all right? This is for the poor people. I'm sorry. Yeah, okay, I'm only having fun, okay? Level 2, that's for the noobs. But then, if you do actually have a reservation, you go over here. Boom, you see the money tree. You're like, wow. But then you look around. So this is where the magic happens, all right? 3 Michelin star chef, a cook. That's gonna take care of you. Gonna take care of all the customers. You know, he's got his little thing here, so he knows what to do. And when I think about it, I could probably, like, put this over here. I know it's gonna look a little ugly, but I think it's gonna be better. Dude, there are so many people here. Why is everyone walking here? Relax. All right, so this looks pretty good. This looks pretty legit. I thought, I don't know what we should do with this. I guess we're just gonna make, like, a really big table here, like, for more people. It's gonna be, like, the big zone. And I guess we're just gonna put more flowers here. Like I said, I don't really know. You know what? These look pretty cool. Yeah, I think I like these. Why is there no life? Oh, there's a live chef here. Look at him. Look at them. 3 people are here. It's a little too much, but I guess okay. Oh, what are we doing? We're cooking ravioli. There's so much good stuff here. Dude, everyone wants to go on this floor. I know everyone wants to be here. All right, who wouldn't want to be here? Anyways, let me finish this part off. Wow, look at that. Oh no, there's so much people here. But yeah, they have their very own cook because this guy takes care of this floor. All right, they have a different cook. They're in a whole nother level. Wow, there's so much people here. Come on. Dude, we don't have enough waiters for this place. All right, and I think we are done. There we go. Kaboom, this looks pretty good. Now we got chandeliers everywhere. Dude, this looks so nice. All right, you know what? There's too much light over here. I'm just going to put them on the side. Pretty good. We even got the money tree here. Look, boom. No! No, not the money tree. Where'd the money tree go? Oh, there it is. I thought I lost you, my little baby. I thought I lost you. All right, come on. 250 bucks. Boom. All right, this looks really good. I love this place. I honestly love this place. I didn't think it would turn out so well. I was a little scared. Maybe there's a lot of, like, there's so much stuff around, but, you know, that's okay. But the most important kitchen is over here. You know, they gotta cook so much food. There's just a complete mess here. You know, I might actually remove this. All right, who wants this thing? Oh, there you go. Here you go, my man. Here you go. One thing I'm gonna do different in the next episode, if you guys wanna see more, I wanna change this floor, and we're probably gonna build another floor. We're gonna get more levels, but I don't know. This floor looks pretty legit. I wanna leave this floor around, and this floor, oh boy. Too much luxury, dude. Maybe the chandeliers are just not that good. Wait, I'm gonna move them. Maybe if we put them, like, behind them. Yeah, you know what? This looks okay. I feel like there's just too much flowers around. Maybe we should just remove a bunch. But I love the little island in the middle and when they cook here. Pretty cute, isn't it? Oh, come in, please. Please, bonjour. Come in. Welcome to my restaurant. Yes. More money. Give me money. All of you are gonna give me. All of you are gonna make me rich. Oh, yes. They just keep going, mate. They just keep going. You know why they keep going? Because this is a complete catastrophe. You know, at least you have, like, these long tables you can dance on, do stuff. I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna have to redo this, dude. I'm gonna have to make this a little better. I'm gonna work on that. Don't worry. Oh, by the way, before we go, all right, one more thing. Okay, one more thing that I wanted to do. And that is, oh yes, this place is so cool. Yeah, I feel like there's just too many flowers everywhere. I might actually just remove a few because it doesn't even look good anymore. Okay, what about this, huh? Pretty good. Do you guys like it? Do you like the flowers? I'm talking to you. You got a problem with me? Oh, you're eating your soup. That's why you don't want to talk to me. Well, guess what? Nah, just kidding. I wouldn't do that. Imagine if I was, like, the owner and I just spit in everyone's food. That would be horrible. No, we're not doing that here. Don't worry. Okay, that is not my style. All right, you know what? Before we go anywhere else, oh, I know what I'm gonna do. Okay, this is ugly. All right, all of this, horrible, ugly, disgusting. He has my name. He has backstrikes. Why? I don't think this guy has a reservation here, man. You know, I'm not sure. Not sure if I can let you in. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you don't have a reservation. Okay, yeah. One more thing. I'm gonna, like, delete this. I keep redoing this, but trust me. All right, I'm an engineer. I'm a man of science. And I know what to do. Okay, I'm gonna move the whole thing. Just one more. Are you really? Do you have a reservation? Because if you don't have a reservation, I don't know what to do, right? Okay, nice. Yes, this is better. I know these guys are not gonna get a lot of... They're, like, literally next to the line, but it's okay. Wait, I'm gonna move this back. I know I keep redoing this, but it's gotta be, like, really perfect. And trust me, I'm, like, really good. All right, give me a minute. Boom and boom. Look at that. Now it looks better, doesn't it? Yes, it does. You don't know what you're talking about. Okay, you one more thing. Can I do the red carpet thingy here? That would be pretty cool. Oh my god, I know what I'm gonna do. It's gonna be perfect. It's gonna be like my dream. But I gotta buy a bunch of stuff if I wanna make it like my dream. Okay, yes, welcome in. Come on. All right, we need a bunch of red carpets. Dude, there's so much stuff that I wanna buy. I really wanna buy the luxury stove, but 200,000? You know what? I think we're gonna wait for another episode. I'm gonna have to make a lot more money if I wanna buy a red carpet. Like, if I wanna buy the golden stuff, I'm gonna need a lot more money. And trust me, I would love to get it. I really do, but we're not ready yet. We're not there yet, okay? So we got 3 floors. I know everyone else has, like, a lot more, but I'm here about the quality. We're gonna make more floors later on. It's gonna be really tall. I wanna know how far can we go? Like, how many floors can I actually make? Oh my god, 8 floors. Do you realize like how much that is? That is ridiculous. All right, so we got the dishwasher. We got a bunch of stuff over here. They got a beautiful view as well. Look at the beach. Oh, welcome. Yeah, I think we're pretty much done here. It's pretty good. Wait, let me see how it looks from the outside, because that's important. Oh my god, these tables over here. You know what? Yep, we're gonna have to get more. Anyways, guys, I guess that this is gonna be it. So, thanks a lot for watching. If you enjoyed it, if you want to see more Roblox in the future, don't forget to leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe down below for more. And as always, I will see you in the next one. Bye!